thing about you saying it goes numb after a while. Total fake story.
After settling down back in Antigua at Base Camp Hostel, first on my list of things to do was get a tattoo. On a recommendation, we headed over to Antigua Tattoo to speak with Mike.
It's tradition now that everybody that walks in Ox gets a tattoo from Mike. This is the one we're going to get done.
This is the one that you...
This is the one that I originally gave him.
That you designed?
Looks awesome. The dentist chair.
You ready?
Sure.
Nervous?
No, not really.
Any last words?
I'm not nervous, actually. I'm excited. It's been a long time I've wanted this, so.
Yeah?
So, yeah.
How long?
3 years.
3 years?
3 years. And I'm happy that I ended up designing it myself because it feels more
yours.
Mine.
Yeah. So what does it say?
Don't film any crying stuff. Alright?
What does it say? I'm going to film everything.
No, you're not. We don't have enough video. What does it say? I was going to say Carpe Diem originally, we're just going to say Seize the Day, but now he says Seize the Day with no trust in tomorrow. Minimum trust in tomorrow. Sweet.
Cool.
Hopefully he won't use pink, that wouldn't look good.
No.
Yeah. Red oranges. Alright.
Yeah.
Let's go take the mushrooms now.
Me and my brother were talking to each other about what makes a man a man. Was it brain or brawn or the month you were born? We just couldn't understand. Our old man didn't like our appearance. He said that only women wear long hair.
This is just a stencil right now.
So me and my brother borrowed money from mother. We knew what we had to do. We went downstairs past the barber and gymnasium and got our arms tattooed. Welcome to my life tattoo.
How you feeling, Jason?
Alright.
Are you in pain?
Fine.
I'm a man now, thanks to you. I expect I'll regret you, but the skin rock man won't get you. You'll be there when I die. Tattoo.
You're gonna go out and get a good dose of sun. Not to sound like your mom or anything, but I think sunblock's a pretty good idea.
How's it feel?
Feel fine now.
Is it cool or what?
That's awesome. Great job, Mike.
The light's not exactly perfect over there, but
what's happened?
Touch up the old tattoo.
Yeah.
Put some color back in
there. All brand new. We're getting new outline, new color, new everything. So we'll make it all look brand new.
New pain.
Oh, what a beautiful canvas for a little tattoo rose. The way she moves.
All done. Is that quick?
Oh yeah. That was awesome.
Looking up my mind and getting me high. And I said I could.
Right. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mike.
Oh, you're welcome. No problem at all. It's my pleasure.
Not a walk in the park.